Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
Got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gyafu nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there.
Oh,
remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Puckle's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Captain?
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay?
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
I also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morgan now has a ram cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Is he close by?
Aye. He sails these very waters.
There he is.
And he may have the precursor box. Most fortunate timing.
Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us. Give chase.
Hold your fire. We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can this buckhead go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Our target is a smart man, but out of his element.
Careful, you simpleton! You will destroy the box!
Samuel Smith is the Templar's treasure. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone, or ran into your pirates. He's refitting his ship, so something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked him, I would have known about that.
When he's back from a long voyage, now there's a chance to get him.
Smith controls most of the Templar's wealth, doesn't he? Came out of the way.
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. The box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship or force him to beach. Fire!
Look, Captain.
It's not a game, Captain.
He's cutting through the ice.
It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us know ours fares just as well.
Losing the precursor box, Captain.
It worked. The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is giving away.
Careful. These waters are...
It's an ambush!
Halfway, you see, Diablo, not there. Smith must not escape!
I don't see Smith's ship!
Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find him. And he's still within reach. There's the gallantin'
rock! Careful, Sipotan! You will destroy the box!
They're coming after us, sir! Ships of the Royal Navy, sir! They're all alone,
What
sir.
Wickedness is this?
Another Templar tactic. They can cover whole stretches of ocean with their flames.
Careful, Shay. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Wind can be vicious.
Gunner's that
the
tie!
Ship, Captain. Damage report, what's the news?
Captain! We have trouble on our tail! Schooner by the rigging! Royal Navy! Just that ship, Captain!
50 yards off the wind!
Careful! Quite a rough squall, Captain!
Get them aloft! Don't go straight up!
This is not a game, cabbage farmer!
Now we know where he's headed. Barson has an impact.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Loaded, Captain!
Anchor!
Captain's trick!
Fire!
Anchor away!
Cormac at the
house! Get the mainsails into the wind! There's all sail!
That wind's trouble, Captain Cormac.
Another patrol!
Edit. Barson has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Off with here! On your mark, Captain!
Careful!
Hold them in!
It's quite a rough squall, Captain.
Get off the wind!
A moment.
Yeah. This will be your end, assassin. You will regret it. Think about what you're doing, assassin. Your brotherhood is using you. This will be your end, assassin. You will regret this. Think about what you're doing, assassin.
This cannot be. No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed.
I've got the precursor box. Smith. Dead.
Well done, Che.
Where's Chevalier?
Returning to Le Garfo. We'll have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was...
necessary.
What?
But nothing. Smith was a dangerous man. A Templar. What's worse, he had the precursor box. You should be proud of yourself, Shay.
Perhaps.
We should head for Albany now. James Wardrobe, the fellow Lawrence Washington gave the manuscript to, will be there. Kasigawasi reported that James Wardrobe rooted out many tribes from their ancestral lands. We have proof that he's behind countless massacres. He's one of the most devious and ruthless men in the colonies. He uses the letter of the law to serve his purposes. And when the law does not bend to him, he gets lawmakers to bend it for him. Mark my words, Shay. James Wardrobe's a bureaucrat. He doesn't care how his actions affect others.
Call in the stunsel! Drive us off the wind!
With the south cone hoist, the eyes of war.
The ice is breaking
to stand
away!
By the coming of a storm. The plan they
go on.
Tranquille par ici. Pas de criminels, pas de Britanniques.
Avoir éclaté dans les colonnes.
Par ici. Je crois que je peux toucher. Continuez à traquer. Yeah.
nous sommes loin de toute civilisation. Autoritaire, quoi. Pas de Britannique.
surveiller à ce que tout reste exactement tel quel.
As we were fishing,
get the mates free.
Were all light, shooting, there and the trolling mates. And trolling all night in that wind.
Crowded, Arlan!
Loose sail! Put out our shield tank!
Blues up! These are sticks!
Reef the men!
Reef! Shorten on sail!
Thank you.
Blues down! Catch some wind!
The greatest frontier town of them all.
Short sail!
You're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington.
It's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, since you eliminated him, James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress under heavy guard.
Shay, find Wardrop. Get that manuscript.
This place is thick with Templar troops. Liam and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
Who's he?
Well, he's a trader and was colonel of the Warriors of the Six Nations for a while. He's responsible for the New York levies now, I think. He also owns landers and trading posts all over the colonies. Built for William Henry.
Never heard of him.
Thank you.
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an... Parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat. We are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
Buzzing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant her colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes. But let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? Ah. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
Humane excuse for a uniform. Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste, else I will have him scalped.
Can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop. Can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop. I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
George, I think we need a stronger
collision.
No one
gets
back.
I understand. Here he is. Go!
Now to Wardrop and the manuscript.
Clear shot! It's dead in his sight!
fire.
Take that, you Templar dog.
No! You have no idea what you're doing, fool!
Keeping the people free from your control.
How free will you be when the French undermine these squabbling colonies?
These colonies would be far without the Templars pulling the strings.
We bring order from chaos. If everything is permitted, no one is safe.
Even the devil can quote scripture to suit his own purposes. Have the manuscript.
Great. Hope is waiting for you in Sleepy Hollow.
What's in Sleepy Hollow?
Benjamin Franklin. The man Johnson hired to make that strange precursor box work.
So what's the plan?
I beat Hope. Personally, one of Johnson's men. I give the box and manuscript to Franklin.
So I'm a messenger, then?
Aye. See if this Franklin can figure out how this damn box operates. Stay with him. Hope. As far as we can tell, this man doesn't know about the Templars or the assassins.
Oh, a simple task.
For a simple man.
More sail! All sail!
Who's topsails, gallants, and royals? Coming against us!
Reef in all tops! All down! All down!
Anchor away!
Get overboard!
Absolument splendide.
Bah, on va avoir éclaté dans les colonies. Il va se tuer.
Grandiose, merveilleux. Regardez ça.
All sail, she'll take it.
Shake every sail.
Aloft, lads. Loose the royals.
Ships may come and ships may go as long as the seas do roll. But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. A woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Hey! Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing car.
When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with pork and scouse. He'll spend and spend and never a fee lies drunk on the ground. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song.
The top says the gallant.
Jack John, sit down.
Let out some sail.
There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving tar.
Then Jack will slip on board some ship bound for India or Japan.
He's hey, off the way.
There the ladies fair. Oh, love Beef the sailor man.
Flew up gallants.
Enemy heading for us.
Stunts out. Let's get moving. Douse the royals and tops.
Flew up tops. Douse the mains.
Get the mainsails into the wind.
He's supported in the backboard line, and it's away, you Sandy.
my dear Eddie. Oh!
It's trouble, Captain Cormac.
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
Spotted yourselves. Brief the topsails and gallants.
Foremast gallants in.
Ease off the wind. Haul it all sail.
Up.
What service can I provide? Rum bit of business, that.
We're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable.
I can barely conduct my...
Lovely man, young, bright, full of ideas.
Aye, stop. He's mine.
My word, this is heavy.
I'm sure you're seeing things, but I'll think of what you.
Nothing works better than drawing blood from a sick boy.
I don't
He'll
like the looks of this war.
He'll be back on his feet in no time.
You there, hold! No one allowed. Hold mine. Just have to pull the trigger. Quick, over there.
Keep him inside.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. Better hurry back to Franklin.
Citizens within the sound of my voice.
Sherry, thank goodness. Quick, help me with the rods.
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Jay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right. Bureau is near Mount Vernon. Pope will be expecting me.
down.
Loose and catch the wind!
Bonnie bunch of roses, oh! It's time for us to roll and go!
Come down, you blood-red roses!
Come down!
Oh,
lift
the hands and haul in the studs!
Come down, you blood-red roses! Come down!
Let go!
Be most welcome here, sir. My gratitude. Godspeed. What, pray, is the nature of your pursuit? I'm here most days, should you return.
Lisbon is near as large as London or Paris. Are you sure you can find this one place?
Saw it clear as day, Hope. It's a convent, right close by the harbor. I might have visited the sisters once or twice.
Given your present knowledge of the site, this duty falls upon you. You understand what must be done?
Find the Precursor Temple and retrieve the Piece of Eden.
Finally obtained a ship for crossing the ocean. Have no worries. I will keep the Morrigan safe in New York.
Thank you. Liam and I will leave straight away.
Liam is unavailable at present. Your crew and ship await. Be careful, Shay. Pieces of Eden are powerful relics.
Feast of All Saints. What a sight. And here I am, looking for a relic from the time before Adam and Eve. Strange days indeed.
Benedictus es, Domine, Deus Universi quia de tua largitate acepimus vinum. Quo tibi offerimus fructum vitis et operis manum hominum, ex quo nobis fiet potus spiritualis. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Amen.
Gratia Domini nostri Iesu Christi et caritas Dei et communicatio Sancti Spiritus sit cum omnibus vobis.
Et cum spiritu.
Sancti tui benedicant tibi.
Sus
sanare il colpito sordo. Kyrie eleison. Il peccatore sbocare venisti. Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Qui ad exteram patris sedes ad interpellandum pronobis. Kyrie eleison. Miserator nostri omnipotens Deus et, dimisis peccatis nostris, perducat nos ad vitam et... Domine Patris et Fili et Spiritus Sancti. Gratia Domini nostri Jesu Christi et caritas Dei et communicatio Sancti Spiritus sit cum omnibus vobis.
Et cum spiritu.
Et Sancti Tui benedicant tibi.
Amen.
Jesus es sanare contritos corde. Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Qui peccatores vocare venisti, Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Qui ad extera patris sedes ad interpellandum pronobis, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Miseratur nostri omnipotens Deus et, dimisis peccatis nostris, perducat nos ad vitam aeternam.
Amen.
Precursor site. What do we have here? The artifact.
did God do this to them?
God had nothing to do with this.
So what's the next city you want me to smite? What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
This cannot be.
Jay, a person cannot start an earthquake.
A person meddling with these precursor machines could. You saw the box, Hope. The temple was filled to bursting with that kind of power. You made me slaughter innocents.
How dare you?
You defend him? Achilles sent me in there like Machandal sent his man in Haiti.
What the hell's going on? Stop this!
The operation was delicate. Perhaps
you are shifting the Earth itself. Who are you to decide what city falls next?
Get him out of here.
Liam is a fool if he thinks I'll leave this be. Achilles cannot be trusted. He must never find another precursor temple. I don't care that he's mentor, or that his family is dead. There's no excuse for this level of madness.
One thing to do.
There's no turning back now.
I had such hopes for you, Shay.
Achilles, I have to do this.
And what is it you're doing exactly? Stealing from your brothers? Betraying me?
Someone must make amends.
Make amends? You have no idea what you're doing. The future of the whole continent, maybe the whole world, is tied up in that manuscript.
Perhaps. But we don't have to decide that future.
The right! We have the responsibility!
We are responsible for killing innocents and destroying cities. This mad grab for power. It ends now.
I will not let you destroy everything we have built! Assassins! Stop Shay!
Chevalier is using mortars to stop Shay.
And Shay.
Time to dance, man. I'd like to see. Oh my God!
Haven't I taught you anything?
I will not let you run away!
Together, my brothers and sisters!
Have you gone mad?
Halt! Let us have a word, chump!
How could you, Shay? Have you gone mad? Haven't I taught you anything?
Thank you.
in shape. How could you, Shay? How could you, Shay? Have you gone mad? Won't you listen to reason, Shay? Haven't I taught you anything? Haven't I taught you anything? You, Shay. Won't you listen to reason, Shay? Have you gone mad?
I can see you!
Resistance, stop your best interest! Do you think this is some sort of game? Finish him!
I'd like to see you run away now.
That's enough!
Give back the manuscript, Shay! I'm sure Achilles...
I cannot! I will not let this happen again! All those souls lost! One more hardly matters.
Shay!
What is this?
A glitch in the memories. There seems to be more data.
Okay, Numbskull. I can't pull you out of the chair right now. You'll just have to see this through. This is bizarre. These memories seem to take place some 20 years after the one we just saw.
Are you certain?
Positive. This means... Shay must have survived that fall.
If he is the man I believe him to be, then he has. Keep going.
The data is fragmented. This memory is incomplete. Let me see what I can do. Listen up. We need to find out what Shay's up to. This memory's gonna look a little rough, but I'm like 90% sure sequencing this memory won't kill you. All right, now. We don't know where Shay is or what he's doing there. So keep your eyes and ears open.
I want to know the reason Shay came to this place.
You heard the man. Let's move.